buttons for all occasions. And everyone got excited about the technology, and I guess it was pretty incredible watching a missile fly down an air vent. Pretty unbelievable. But couldn't we feasibly use that same technology to shoot food at hungry people?
This one is dedicated to the suit-wearing arms dealers, to the champagne-sipping depleted uranium droppers. Keep your hand on your gun. Don't you trust anyone?